A new OnePlus Nord 2 smartphone has apparently exploded, which caused the owner to suffer from trauma. The owner in question is Ankur Sharma from Bengaluru, India, who shared the incident on Twitter. As per the tweet, Sharma's wife faced an accident due to this incident, which also traumatized her. His wife had went cycling in the morning, when all of a sudden, the Nord 2 in her sling starts exploded, with smoke coming out of the device. Looking at the images shared in the tweet, it is clear that the battery of the Nord 2 exploded when she was cycling. Furthermore, the Nord 2 unit from the Chinese brand appears to be utterly destroyed, with its rear panel being charred and burned, offering us a glimpse of the damaged internal components as well. At the moment, it is unknown what exactly caused this explosion. Keep in mind, this could be an isolated event, which is something that has occurred in the past for other smartphones. Back in July 2021, an Oppo A53 had also exploded in a user's pocket, which was another such isolated incident. In other words, the other Nord 2 units that are in circulation are likely not in any risk of exploding spontaneously. As of right now, OnePlus has yet to offer any statements regarding its own investigation into this incident. Although, the company did extend its apologies to Ankur through a tweet offering amends. So stay tuned for more updates regarding this matter.